baseman. The question is, will he continue at third base? That side of the infield in Texas, pretty well spoken.
Well, and right now he's been playing some first base, some corner outfield in the minor leagues in case they need him in that capacity, because obviously Beltre not going anywhere anytime soon, but there's no question about it, guys, that Mike Holt is a big-time third-base prospect. He does it on both sides of the ball. Rick, he was putting on a show in early batting practice.
Keith Law has more on Mike Holt.
Mike Holt was actually a poor defensive shortstop when he was at UConn, but it's to his credit, he's worked very hard to become a good defensive third baseman. As you said before, he's blocked in Texas, but I think there's a good chance they move him to first base just to try to get that bat in the line.
Yeah, with Adrian Beltre at third, the Rangers have recently started, and he's given some time over there. I talked to him today, so the first base is coming along. The outfield as well, he's happy to play either spot, no problem. He has played mostly third base in AA for the Frisco Rough Riders of the Texas League. And he strikes out one down.